I've been here in the lab doing some movement and some dance. I've been using this collage, mural, crazy, chaotic, colourful painting that Sarah did with Key for Life. And I've been using it as stimulus for improvisation. I'm now going to take my improvisations and turn them into some sort of movement dance piece to perform at the exhibition in June.
You'll never feel happy! Never feel happy! No, you won't, until you try. You'll never feel happy!